Thanks for tuning in to The Happenings, where we discuss the happenings around the world and in your neck of the woods. All right, Hollywood, you're up
again.
So, you
know how Jada Smith and Will have been on shows talking about their relationships, especially her Red Table Talk, where those two keep discussing their marriage and their relationship?
Well, people have gotten a little tired of it, and they have put out a petition to stop interviewing Will and Jada Smith.
Wow.
Because basically all they're doing is telling you more in depth about different secrets both of them have had and relationships they've done.
Especially Jada. She let you know that she loves to rob the cradle.
I mean, look, there have been several relationships about the pair as of late. And it just was revealed that they split after Jada's 40th birthday when they realized that it was a fantasy illusion that they couldn't make each other happy.
I mean, some people had relationship goals for those two, thinking everything was going on, but hey, can't judge a book by its cover.
Like when Will went on Oprah, he said that they were going to present ourselves back to the relationship already happy versus demanding that the other person fill our empty cup. Sounds reasonable?
No, sounds weird.
And they also stated that, you know, their time apart was more than just a few developments in their relationship. Will discovered at one point he was just tired of Jada.
I get tired of her too. She the one came up with that whole, I can't have a traditional marriage with Will.
Especially when she proceeded to have relationships with the singer August Alsina. So Will had also went on ahead to admit that he had been in sexual relationships outside of their marriage.
Basically, they both had an open marriage, which she said earlier and he denied.
And even after they said all this, they never stopped with the updates on the several Red Table Talk episodes that were centered around their relationship and trying to discuss everything from their sex lives to Jada's close friendship with Tupac. It just got ridiculous and people just wanted it to stop. And the petition got started and it already has over 1,000 signatures. And some of the users commented that everything they learned about this couple's relationship is against their will. And then someone else wrote, not everything has to be public knowledge. And lastly, one that really stuck out was, I'm sick and tired of hearing this BS that goes on in their personal lives. It's exhausting. I've muted their names everywhere and still see this. I'm sick of their weirdness. Make it stop. And so even though this petition is out and has over 1,000 signatures already, only time will tell if they stop with all of this. You know,
maybe them keep talking about their relationship is some type of cheap therapy for them or a vibe. I don't know, but you can tell me how you feel down in the comments below.
So Adele fans are a little upset. Well, I take that back, a lot upset. And they're saying that she's ruined their day because of her extortionate priced ticket. And as you know, Adele's new album hasn't been out very long. And her song number 30 has already went up to number 1 in the UK chart.
Talk about success.
So Adele has already revealed that her dedicated fans can see her perform live in the near future in Las Vegas, USA.
Because Adele posted an image on her album cover this week alongside a photo on her in a grand gown. And then she wrote, see you at the Caesars in Vegas.
And in the image, she revealed that she'll be kicking off a residency slot Palace Hotel in Las Vegas, USA. And she will be playing from January 21st to April 2022.
Even though she'll be there for a short period of time, a 12-week residency slot, the announcer has left Adele fans devastated because many speak out on Twitter about how expensive her ticket prices are.
So, after seeing some of the prices, you know the fans had to talk. And one wrote, me who can't afford and literally no chance to go because I'm on the other side of the earth. And she added a gif of Adele crying. Another fan wrote, me knowing very well I have no chance of going. And they added a number of crying emojis.
One said, well, Adele is going to be in Vegas at my hotel for my 30th. Lord, the price of the ticket, not accessible at all. Extortionate.
And another complained about the price of her residency ticket, saying, my day is ruined at Adele. Release Vegas residency date, and I can't afford to go. All I want for Christmas is for Adele to come closer and not cost $2,000. What?
So even though her residency tickets are sky high, this isn't the only chance for UK fans to see Adele.
She has a highly anticipated tour that's supposed to start in 2022 for 30. And the dates and the locations have not been announced, but two in London have already been confirmed. And she will be attending the BST 2022 in Hyde Park. And Adele will be playing two nights, Friday, July the 1st, and Saturday, July the 2nd.
For those who want to check Adele out.
Well, this is all I have for you guys at the moment. Subscribe to the channel for more updates. Give me a thumbs up. Share if you care. Turn on your post notifications so you'll know when the next time I upload. Also, comment on the happenings below and comment what's the happenings in your neck of the woods.